Hi.
Hi. I'm Sarah.
I'm Maddie.
And we are going to do a video on how to make some doll crafts.
We got some of our ideas from My Friday Stuff. You guys are the best. Thank you so much for giving us these ideas.
We are going to show you three things today on how to do some doll crafts.
Pencils.
Erasers.
Oh, no, not that. And rulers. This we're going to show you in the next video. We also got this from
My Friday Stuff. And the rest of our ideas, we didn't get from My Friday Stuff, though.
We did it on our own.
So first, we will be doing a pencil.
We're going to need toothpicks, markers.
We will use Sharpie markers for this. You don't have to use Sharpie markers, though.
We do, like, the pencils that have a design. Just grab some kind of duct tape. Oh, yeah, you're also going to need this kind of duct tape. For the
we prefer silver.
Metallic.
Yeah. And we use yellow and pink Sharpie marker.
Mhm. And you're gonna need
scissors. And a pencil.
And scissors.
And scissors, yes. Okay. So here we go.
Okay. So
you'll be cutting it. You go, Doug.
Hang on. Got it. Okay.
Okay. You'll have to cut it to about that size. You'll be cut up to that size and that length.
Trim the top. Doesn't matter what kind of you have. I have flat ones. You can use round ones. But I find the flat ones pretty cool. Yeah.
Plus they come out really pointy if you
trim the top. Next you're gonna grab your yellow marker and color.
But leave a little bit at the bottom and a little bit at the top.
For the eraser and the tip.
Because one time I made that mistake and it did not turn out good. So, yeah.
This one. She colored it almost all the way down and then kind of messed up.
No, I colored it all the way down. I colored it all the way down.
That was one, but then you didn't color one side all the way down.
Yeah.
We're kind of new with this. This is our first video, so, yeah. Please spare us if we get a little, the video's a little long and you get a little off task. Okay, so, yeah. Her sister is watching Netflix now, so sorry if it's a little background noise. We always listen to music when we do crafts.
So, yeah.
So,
Hang
on. You're going to color about that much yellow, but,
Don't you guys go first.
You're going to color all sides.
Just pick it all. One thing. Now, color the end a bit that's longer than the, where the tip is.
Where the eraser is.
Yeah.
Make sure you color the very top or the wood. Where it would look like wood.
Like this.
And then, we didn't leave anything but the very tip showing with wood. That, we colored the very top of the eraser with pink. And then you're just going to take your pencil and do the
color
tip of
the
pencil. This pencil can actually write, but the eraser doesn't work.
We're using it with an actual pencil.
What do you do? Right. Do not break my Wii remote. I highly doubt that.
Because my sister is very annoying.
and clumsy.
Yeah.
You can see in the background. She's five and just learning the rules, so.
Mm-hmm. No, you can. You can see me.
Yeah, you can. You're right there. Now, okay. Stay down. Did you say no to me? You're in my house. You're
in
my house now.
Mm-hmm.
There you are.
Okay, so there's the tip.
And then you're going to grab your metallic duct tape.
And then grab your scissors.
You're going to cut a piece about that big. It's that thick. You're only going to need a little bit, though. Because this is thin.
Like this.
Like that big. And then you're just going to wrap it around where the pink and yellow meet.
Oh,
hey, what's it?
Wait.
No, wrap it around more of the pink.
No.
Yeah. Wrap it around that. We're having a little
trouble.
Yeah. This is our
first time
doing these crafts in a video.
Actually, we've done it, but I can't download it on YouTube. But now we are.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So,
all right.
There's the pencil.
You can make a little smaller piece of duct tape if you want.
Yeah, because we did it a little bit big, but one was a little horrible.
This one was one of our other pencils.
It's better.
Yeah, a bit better.
Mhm. And now we'll be showing you the eraser.
Okay, so eraser. It's actually kind of cute for a doll.
Mhm.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna need your pink Sharpie or marker.
And take the leftover of the
pencil.
And there's...
If you have a round one, you might need a flat one for this.
Yeah, and then there's like a tip with flat. That's flat.
Just cut a little bit. A little one.
And then you might want to cover it if you have someone with you doing this.
So about that big. Then you're going to take your pink Sharpie, and color it. Or pink marker or whatever you have. You're just going to want to color it.
But we prefer Sharpie because it stays on better.
Yeah, it'll stay on longer and it kind of look better to us.
Yeah. And after she's done that, we'll be showing you the ruler.
It fell. Hang on, I'm using this.
Fell what? What fell? I can get it.
I got it. Oh!
Where'd that go?
Right here. Oh. We're having a little difficulty.
Because there's cracks where we are, and it keeps falling.
Everything is falling down the cracks.
So, yeah. Like, one of the erasers I had that I was making a second one of, it fell, so yeah.
Now, you might get a little bit of marker on you with the eraser, but we've been doing this for a while, so I have more marker on me than you will.
Because we've been making videos, but we can't put it on YouTube yet.
Because she forgot her password.
Yeah, and then I sent it to myself. So. Now I remember. And our next video will be on
showing you
other school supplies.
Two, other stuff.
Two other school supplies.
And then there's your eraser. Here's your eraser. The next video you're gonna need hot glue, so yeah.
And then take your cardboard.
To make the ruler.
You can take your cardboard.
Here is the ruler.
What?
Okay, so we're taking a yellow Sharpie because we've already made a lot.
So take your Sharpie, color the
with
the brown cardboard, color it because you won't be able to see it if it's colored and it's like a little slipper.
You can also add another side to it, just hot glue this part here and then glue on another piece.
Yeah, you can make like one side inches and one side centimeters.
Then what you're gonna need to do is just color the whole thing.
Cause we haven't made one like that, cause it's easier.
It's just easier to do this. This idea was also from my Froggy stuff. You guys are the best. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much.
Like, the things okay. that we're doing right now are from my Froggy stuff. And the next video, we'll be doing one thing that's from my Froggy stuff and the other thing we made up.
Yeah, other few things we made up. So after you've colored it all the way in, this time I'm doing the dashes. Sarah... Okay, Sarah's doing the dashes.
Yeah.
Sarah's the dash lady, I'm the color lady. Mm-hmm.
She colors it in all the way, and I do the dashes.
Yeah, same thing here. I'm always the one coloring it all the way in, and she's always the one, she's normally the one cutting it and doing the dashes. Oh, that's my neighbor. Yeah. That was my mom for a second.
I know, so did I.
Okay, so,
It turned out pretty good, except for the end is kind of squished in, so...
Yeah, there's that.
Right here. Right there.
Right there.
So, yeah.
So, yeah, that's the end of our video for now. So, mm-hmm. Please Bye. Comment, like, and subscribe.
First you thought,
comment down below, click the like button, and subscribe. Bye!